Howdy, folks. That there is Volcano San Pedro, and I'm here with Nicholas,
yes,
our guide. We're going to meet two other people and then get started hiking up to the top. Here we go. Hi there. I'm Gabriel.
Hi, I'm Karina.
Karina?
Yes.
Bjorn.
Bjorn?
Yes.
From Norway?
Germany.
Germany, okay. Bjorn sounds very Scandinavian. Okay, yeah. All right, we're heading into the park. Hola, hola. And we picked up another three people as well, so nice little group here. Getting some nice views of the lake already. All right, coming to the lookout breakpoint. The rest of the group is behind me there, but I'm more than happy to stop here, take a seat, relax, rest my weary bones, and enjoy the view. Lake Atitlan. Mirador and Camino hacia las nubes. I believe Mirador just means viewpoint. Altura 2,194 MSNM. I assume that must mean meters. So 2,200 meters times 3 plus a little more is more than 7,000 feet. But we have a long ways to go. What's the peak elevation?
3,020 meters.
3,020 meters. Okay. 3,000 meters at the peak, so 10,000 feet. All right, continuing the hike here. So I guess the two Germans called it quits. Too intense for them. Not terribly surprised, it is very intense. So, behind me there, the three other folks are all Americans. One from Texas, two from Georgia, and they are teaching in Honduras. So they speak Spanish, which is good because our guide does not speak much English. Check out this awesome jungle foliage. Strange trees. Hello.
Hola.
Hola.
Hola. All right, folks, as if I'm not tired enough, can't resist climbing a rope swing. Here we go. Woohoo! So in case you're wondering about that rope swing climbing technique, the deal is, instead of doing the whole thing with your arms, there's a little trick that you go like this with the rope and you make basically a step, and that way you're actually using your legs to get yourself up the rope instead of your arms. Much easier. 15 minutos.
15 minutos
más.
Sí.
Excelente.
Okay, este lugarcito se le llama Las Cabañas. En el cráter
15
de
minutes to the top.
Un minuto más y tratemos la manera de estar en el top para poder disfrutar.
What's the general idea there?
He's saying we're in the crater now.
Ah, okay.
We're gonna go down for a minute and we're gonna go back up, and there's a, like a, what would you call that? A legend?
Yeah.
I guess that a little lagoon forms here, like special occasions.
Hmm.
And he said his grandfather has seen it.
Oh.
He's never seen it. But his grandfather's seen it. They say that sometimes there's a, like a little lake with fish and everything, but it's only here on special occasions.
So is it kind of, it's believed to be mysterious or real, or?
Yeah, sounds pretty mythical.
Yeah, okay.
Porque si nos damos cuenta, aquí abajo no hay árboles grandes.
Sí. So Nicholas here has just told me that I look like a professional wrestler from the United States named Triple H. Haven't heard of him before. I guess he has the long hair too. Cool. Okay, moving on. Okay. All right, looks like we must be getting close to the top here. Finally, I'm ready for it. Oh, yeah. Can't wait to see the views. All right. Oh, man. Holy crap. Boy, was that worth it. Another of the villages beside the lake down there. Nicholas, is also volcano?
Volcán Santiago.
Santiago?
Volcán San Lucas.
San Lucas.
Santiago está a la izquierda, al derecho.
Santiago, to the right, San Lucas.
San Lucas.
Alright, we're heading back down the mountain. Thanks a lot for watching. Take care. Feel free to subscribe for more adventurous travel videos. Hasta luego.